This has been a whirlwind tour of the wonderful world of random walks, diffusion, and first passage phenomena. These are well-studied topics, and many resources are available to delve more deeply. Just use some of the keywords from this tutorial in your favorite search tool. Even though they have been investigated for more than a century, many aspects of diffusion and first passage are still hot topics. One example is diffusion in realistic geometries, such as complex networks or disordered environments. Here we are still learning how heterogeneity affects the long-time properties of random walks. There are many other open questions that are too numerous to list. Random walks are merely a specific realization of general stochastic processes, in which the state of a many-body system changes incrementally due to interactions of all types. This evolution is captured by the master equation, which quantifies how the probability distribution of the system changes due to these interactions. We already encountered the master equation for the one-dimensional random walk, so a firm background on random walks will help you in your understanding of general stochastic processes. Finally, I gave a brief glimpse into the fascinating topic of first passage processes. An amazing feature of first passage in one dimension is that a random walk is certain to return to its starting point, but the average time for this return is infinite. This dichotomy has many intriguing consequences. First passage processes also underlie many real examples, such as chemical reactions, financial transactions, and physiological processes, where the system responds when a random walk first reaches a given threshold. I encourage you to explore these intriguing first passage phenomena and their wide range of applications.